day. So Sean O'Malley, he did like a play-by-play with that fight, and you can see his foot go numb. It's just like he's just dragging his foot around, and he can't stand on it. And he had these tight ankle wraps on, and you think that might have accentuated it and not allowed the circulation to get back to normal?
Yeah, that's embarrassing.
It is on. Weird injury.
Well, you're just flopping around on the mat. It looks bad.
It's happened to a few guys. It happened to Michael Chandler in Bellator. He got that. That happened to him.